Previously in the Necropolis.
Oh,
hey, buddy.
Okay.
I powered up.
Wait now.
Oh,
no!
I didn't know they were there. I burned the last copy a century.
Nice. Alrighty then. Okay, everything I was doing in the background is done. I am recording now.
Oh, God.
Don't worry, I got this.
Keep backing up. Ah, never mind. I'm not gonna waste that.
Do you not believe me when I say I got this?
No.
Well, this guy... Oh! Hello, Shadow.
Hello, that guy.
Hello, Vance.
What? Let's get this party started.
Oh, okay. Oh, let's break it down! Oh, he killed his friend already.
Wrong game.
Oh, come on. I can't connect with any of it. There we go. Doors of Borfi have been laid wide. Wonders! Hey, what are the odds you want to give me a 1, 2, 3?
1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Wait.
What am I waiting on?
Never mind.
Okay. The rats who talk, at first they didn't. Now they're my friends. I've always wanted to study the Titans. Oh, I would not use that weapon against the Shadowborn.
I'll do what I want.
Well, if you want to do about one damage.
Feel disoriented, damn it. That didn't work. No, turn the camera this way. So great that it turns the camera to... Ah! See, I killed him. What are you talking about? Damn it.
Yeah, I wonder where all his health went. Oh.
Yeah, for me.
Look at that.
So do we keep going in the dungeon here, or do we go outside?
Don't know. I'm having fun. Oh, targets are dead. Oh, right, that's painful.
Hot.
Ah, the Nagul Hunter. Is it?
Oh, we just looped. We have to go outside.
Oh, well, then, I guess we're going outside. Lovely. Orc. Don't scream at me. Stop yelling! Yelling hurts my ears. Let's just start an inferno there. Let me just walk in front of you as you shoot. Now let me just completely miss. Oh, you want a party?
Got explosion dude on your way.
Don't worry, I got this.
Thank you.
So it looks like...
I want to walk near you. Killed in one hit. So it looks like what?
It looks like that great swords have a minimum range.
Didn't we discuss that just like 5 minutes ago?
I don't know. I don't pay attention to life. Hell, I didn't even notice that I popped a vessel in my eye.
What you do? Just look in the mirror and then you're just like, oh.
Yeah, yeah, I turned on my ring light to record Game Dev Tycoon. And I was like, oh, well then. Ah, well, I died. Oh wait, I'm alive! Now if the grindfather of knives would die, that'd be great.
What?
That guy I've been fighting? He's not dead yet.
I don't even know where you are.
I'm pretty much back to the foundry.
Oh, he's still not... What?
There he goes.
How is he not dead?
I got him. He's not dead because he's an asshole. Oh, that does mean I do need to get more immortality. Ooh, ooh. Is that a flaming greatsword I see?
Probably just only tier 2.
Yeah, but so is my death's eye.
I thought you had that little poison weapon, too.
I do, but that... That is more for the pyramid bullshittery. That's for the metal creatures.
Ah.
I want this little pouch of whatever. Fungus!
It's Among Us.
Of course. Well, while you're making Screamer scream, I'm gonna go ahead and craft some things. Alright, so the ones over in the ice are paralyzed.
I honestly think you could take that on the chin? Well, no, I wasn't trying to take it on the chin. Oh, jeez, I didn't even notice the frickin'...
Hey, on the plus side, I do not have 21 foot of range anymore.
Thank God.
What, you got a problem with me swinging a big ass weapon?
Nine times out of 10, you hit me because of my stupidity.
You said it, not me. I want potions, but I keep grabbing everything else. No! Die. Now give me back my good sword.
Watch out behind you.
I saw him. It's all according to plan. Everything's just going according to plan, buddy. Hey, I found a beacon. Hey, I found two chests. Hey, I found a third chest. Where did I see the beacon? Go up.
Yeah, just take my potion. Yeah, you are.
Oh, here, you can have the food.
Nope. Gone now. Big meanie jerk.
Yeah.
You want to go left and up or straight and down?
I want you to kill the guy who you are aggroed on. I swear I saw a beacon somewhere as I was running over here.
So you can stand there and just take my
your flaming goo that you're firing from your arm. Man, I found another food. Oh, there's the beacon I saw. I'll just
got a
go
big
ahead.
Guy too.
And a splody do. Oh, well, that is just a bundle of joy.
Ah! Stop coming after me.
Don't you wish that death on me.
Oh, I just need to eat real quick. Coming. You got him.
No, I need my support.
Oh, of course. He's still after you.
I got my eye on him.
Oh, that almost killed me.
I was so hungry. I'm like every Bethesda character. I'm like every Bethesda character ever. Middle of the battle, better eat this. And this. And this. And this. And this. Explodey dude. Die. Oh.
And it's a bandit.
It's fucking bandit, man.
Why are you slow?
Bandit bombed me.
Nice. Jesus.
Well, that's exactly what I wanted to do there.
Fine, I got it from afar.
Well, aren't you special? You got a guy on you. You got another guy coming at you.
No, he's coming after you.
Oh. He started by going after you. Did I say you could stand up? Did I say you could stand up?
Aw, oh, come on, really?
Ow. Beheaded. Oh. There we go. I wonder if my coffee is done.
That was just out of the blue.
Okay, I'm gonna get this up real quick.
Astonishing. Lost Canyon as well.
Found. Oh, unlost.
Oh god, thought you were an enemy.
As far as you know, I truly am.
I won't argue with that knowledge.
Oh god. The ruins.
Ah, we're fine.
The last memory of the ruins I have happened to be in the Sea of Bones. Where I died. Horribly. They ripped.
White potion. Okay.
What kind of white potion?
Unknown white potion.
Oh.
So guess what? Drinky drinky.
This is not the time for that.
Feel invisible. Got this. I'll just leave.
Screw you, Vance. I'm here purging the undead from this realm. What are you doing?
Clearing your path after once you're victorious.
You better have the goddamn red carpet rolled out for me.
Oh, always.
Oh, okay.
Oh, finally, we got some diggers. That just, like, murdered me. Yay. You feel a whole lot less immortal now.
I was gonna say, good thing I've provided for you.
Might be able to get down to the next level.
You owe me your life.
Hey, look, another.
Well, I already gave it to you.
You owe me it another.
Well, then you need to give me another potion.
Well, then here.
Oh, oh, oh.
Ask and ye shall receive.
Good. Thank God.
Hey, I provide for my friends. Ow. And then I get smacked in the side of the head. Die.
Little one, too.
I think the big one is taking care of that.
There we go, Jesus.
What's this one say? Recall Armagel, the tyrant who died during the retreat of Cam. Oh, broken heart. When Torfus the Wall was swallowed whole by a dread beast, I thought his magic shield was lost. He had emerged unscathed a few days later. Ugh. Ugh.
Ah. I almost had the same death. Oh, behind you, behind you!
I was already facing it.
Mind our mess.
Yeah.
Oh, another digger. I don't like diggers. They kill me.
And sometimes you kill them.
That was shocking.
Oh, uh-oh. We have a bandit somewhere nearby.
He
knows about us. I just heard him. So, here, have some stone skin. Where is that bandit? Oh, yeah.
This way.
He's making his way up the stairs. Making my way downtown.
Are you coming or what?
I was focused on something else. Sorry.
Two diggers.
Yeah, Skelly Bros. Papyrus. Oh, I don't have my shield on. Oh, hello. You just came out of the woodwork. Speaking of woodwork, Pyrus and Sans are back. I'm gonna do this. This would be great to drink right now.
Gave you a prime opportunity to just knock him out.
I had no stamina.
There you go.
Mmm, rotten food. I could use that. Tastes the same both ways. Just like the Reaper. I have an explosive. Well,
oh no.
Let me express my frustration. God damn it.
Seems like level 6 screwed us up last.
Something like
that.
Where
the hell did we go? Oh, there's the bandit.
I told you about him already. Hey, look, a rat. Doug?
Look, the bandit's dead.
Doug? Thank you for the torn flesh. That was Ratman. I named him Doug. Scuttler ran away.
Platforming.
Do I look like the kind to go platforming?
No. Eric, an unknown potion has been stolen. He stole both of my potions. Beat him up. Take my potions back.
I beat him up. Did you get your potions back? Did you?
Down here.
Down there is to your death.
I'll catch up.
Okay. Let's see. Well, I'm gonna eat this while I'm waiting for you. Monsieur Slowpoke. Well, let's see. That's the way we came in, so... Whatever.
Stupid bandit.
Find another.
Yeah.
He take all
your
shit.
I don't even know where you went. Oh, I'm coming.
Changeling, come here.
Where we came.
Die.
So, I think I know where we need to go then. It's 600 years top.
Okay, are you done?
My turn.
Oh. Sorry, I had
gotta be over here.
Someone beating me up. You just sent that flying.
Okay. Changeling.
Nice.
Time where women were women, men...
Men were men, and rats with the capability of human speech were... I think I get it. I understand, Vance.
Do you?
Well, I understand as much as my brutish mind will let me understand. Admittedly, it's not much, but it's something. There you are. You left an essential oil on the ground. Okay, I'll put him down.
How essential was it?
It was so essential. There he goes. Ooh, I caught the one on the right. Scalabros.
Little turtle?
I'm intrigued, so I picked it up. Whoa! Turtle bomb!
It's a little cannon.
Mine turtle.
Potion of big boy strength and scroll boom?
Scroll of boom.
Yeah, scroll boom. Scroll go boom.
Yeah. You ever watch the ASDF movies?
Come on. No, I have not. Wow, that took a quarter of my health out. I'm surprised I'm on level 6 without armor, too.
I'm not. You're with me. admittedly, that's probably a horrible idea.
Yeah.
There we go. Boom. Boom. Oh, I'm hitting myself with splash damage.
Hammer of Time.
I had that. I didn't like it. Change. Bomb. Die.
Hang on a sec. Well, you can keep moving. I'll catch up. Oh, I got something on me. Oh! Oh, that really hurt. You almost killed me.
I was just thought, that's probably not a smart idea to shoot bombs at him. How about jumping up here where they can't get
you? Oh, I'm paralyzed.
I'll watch over you, make sure nothing other than me kills you.
Shit. Alright. Get him. Said get him, what are you doing?
He's faster than me. Oh, he's dead now, so. So, how about jumping up here so that you can
run away real quick? Yep. Hang on. Be right back.
Okay, I'm gonna grab coffee.
All right, let's go.
Nothing like a good cup of joe at 10 at night. I was about to say 3 in the morning, and I realized we started really early today.
Good.
I was walking in, I just equipped the bombs and everything. Well, this guy will enjoy him. So I cleaned my lawnmower out today.
Okay. Oh god.
Nothing, that's just...
I feel smashing, by the way. Let's do this.
Well, if you feel smashing, you should use your charge attack a lot more. Not that it's useful now or anything, but... Don't scream at us, you're stuck. Oh. Note to self, have a target before firing a bomb. Actually, now that I think of it, there is... something interesting about me cleaning out my lawnmower.
Hey.
It was the first time I cleaned it out since I got the thing, so. But the caked on grass clippings had formed a layer of dirt underneath the freshest layer of grass, and the grass underneath it was growing before I started the lawnmower.
Oh, whoa.
How's that for strange?
Strange is us splitting apart again.
I'm over here. Yep. Note to self, I do not have 21-foot range. What are you fighting? Oh, that is not the shield. I've dealt more damage to you and me with this turtle bomb than anything else.
Probably.
No, I guarantee it.
Oop!
Talk about my pro dodge. I said talk about it.
No.
Okay, fine.
Because to me it looked like you got hit.
Oh no, the arrow on my end, the arrow just kept going right by me.
I got a bomb, so...
I do not.
Use it. Oh, we're in a grind.
Don't let the guy with the hammer of time hit you, or even do any sort of attacking.
Throwing bomb. Get out of there. Ah.
I can take it.
Surprise, you're still alive.
Yeah. Stop the guy with the hammer of time. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and take up Immolator, I guess. Alrighty then.
Add more torn flesh.
Torn flesh is always good. I'm gonna eat real quick, and while I'm eating, I'm gonna take a drink of my coffee.
Ah, shit.
Well,
I can't do any more charge ups.
I can. I'm gonna eat this arcane food that was dropped.
Oh, I totally need it.
What did you need?
Food.
Well, here, I'll make you one.
I'm not getting any torn flesh, which sucks.
Man, you must have needed food badly. Oh, come here, Scuttle. Die. What impressive commentary I have tonight. Most of it is just die.
Good, no.
Ooh. Hold on, I got this. Give me a moment. Stand back!
Bomb you.
I don't have one, but I got a plan. That involves crafting a pair of bombs and getting in range of the farthest one over. There we go. It's cold and smells bad. Go, go, go. I thought that was falling over to die. That is.
Bomb.
What kind?
The explosive kind.
Good call. No, no. Come back. There we go. Oh, I see a red one in the distance. Come here, buddy. I only want to crack you open.
Looped around.
Yep. Do you want a fist of the flayed god?
What?
It's a tier one. Don't even bother. Well, now that we've looped around... Oh, we've got a bandit.
Running away from the bandit?
He's coming after you. No, that is mine. Asshole.
I don't even know which way we should go.
How about towards the enemies?
Oh, hey. Geronimo!
Well... Oh, okay then. Bomb! He dead. You gotta... Yeah. Oh, I see. Oh, I thought that was a bandit. Thought it was another doge. That's a potion of vigor if you need it. No, you. Get down. And that is not part of the rules. I can rapid fire my turtle bomb, I just found out. Okay. Oh, well, that looks like a little bit of fun over there. I got a bomb. Hexing the blast file. Ah, we got a gem eater spitter. Fabulous!
Oh, what? A door?
Yes.
Oh.
They're usually hung on hinges. Well! Good thing I have my acid weapon. Ow. Oh god, this thing is nice. I just killed the gorilla in 2 hits. Oh, I wonder how the Death's Eyes are going to enjoy this. I heard a scuttle spawn in, but I don't know where. Food. Coffee. Oh man, door after door. Oh, I hear things growling. Well, that was easy. There's nothing in here. Well, there's a chest out there. I didn't even see that. No, that was just a crate full of shit, wasn't it?
Yeah, just a crate full of gems.
You took the long way around. Jeez.
Well, that's your talk. I got here just in time. Oh! Let's just miss all my swings, that's fine.
If you had a magic card, Your power and toughness would be 0, 2. I see. Diggers!
Your wall, huh?
No. You'd just be a guy who doesn't attack. Alright. When there's no target, don't shoot the bomb. You think I would understand this by now, huh?
One more digger and we got...
Well, I'll tell you favorite. What we don't have ahead of us. Oh god, I don't have my shield. There we go.
Are you kidding again?
Really?
This is twice we found two different doors on this floor alone.
Huh.
Going for the chest.
Okay. I'm gonna backtrack a little bit. And no, it wasn't this floor, it was floor 5.
Wanted Which armor happens? And it didn't give me it.
There's a red scuttle over here. I'm gonna sneak up on my prey and blow it up! Ooh.
Go in the swamp a little bit more.
Fuck the swamp! Guess don't really have a choice, do we?
No, we don't.
Do you want a pass unseen potion?
Oh, stupid bandit! No! No, you're good. I'm just running away from a bandit.
I'll kill him. He won't see me. He are dead. I round the corner and the first thing I see is flames.
Wonder why.
I don't know. Are you a magician?
Yes. Oh god, bandit.
I got him.
I... Seriously though, where do we go?
Don't know. I'm gonna see if I can't get a vantage point. Well,
this is helpful. That's where we came from.
Yeah. That was a helpful point, huh?
Oh, it just means we can use vantage points like that if we
get gotcha. Hey, the alchemist!
Sweet.
I've got
something we never thought of that before.
What?
Using our projectile to take out the scuttles from afar.
I've been doing that.
Nice!
I do that for a lot of the pests, especially the changelings, for obvious reasons. Because changelings and all the pests sometimes offer torn flesh. Actually, quite often. Hey, slow down there, Jumpy McGee. Fat guy don't run. Chalk? Is that what you made, or just making?
No. I was just making.
Exploded you. That was out of range. Well, more spoils of war over here. Nice swing.
Yeah, exploded, didn't you see?
I think our best bet would be to split up at this point. And when the...
Probably.
Because then, when one of us gets down, it should pull.
Yep. Looking to see if I can figure it out. I got another little... Actually... Where are those treasures? Oh, those... Oh, from that.
Hmm. Nope.
No, I really think we... What?
Just talking to myself, mostly. What do you think?
No, this is the place where we found the other exit twice. Came out of the sewer, we went across, we found an exit, so we went up and over, and we found that exit, now we're here, lost again. This floor is so big, man.
Yep. At least it's not 6 a.m., 4 a.m., 3 a.m., a.m. yet.
We'll have to say, though, this will be a good stopping point after once we die.
Yeah.
Okay, that's where we came from. Remember the little lava thing? Fire thing you stepped in.
Oh man. This is a load of bullshit. Well, I have just got myself stuck in the map. Oh, nope, there I go.
Don't do that. Tell the spider she came this way. But, well, I'll let you find out for yourself.
I can see the lower floor. It is below you.
Whether or not that's the actual lower floor or not. I mean, it looks like it should be, but the way it looks, it doesn't look like there's a way to go down. You know what I mean?
Oh my god.
What?
I'm actually stuck here until I get pulled from you. I just tried.
Really?
I just tried jumping off the edge of the map, and it didn't help.
Is there a ladder nearby with the chest?
Nope. I'm outside the map.
Oh, I really don't want to run through all this shit.
I can see an area we've been through. I really feel like, though, that the next floor is below you.
I believe so, too.
Oh, I just thought of a way I could get out of this. Please? Yes! Oh, come on. Spring heal elixir.
Oh, so you can jump?
Oh, I've made it!
Gods, now get to me, quick. Oh, I killed this boss fighter. Holy crap, that was quick.
Yeah, wait till you have two of them.
I just nuked it with my gun and that was it. Now I'm back into like the foundry thing.
Yeah, minor detail about that though. I have no idea how to get there. Actually, scratch that last comment. I think I found the way. Yeah, there's the doorway. The archway, I should say.
So if you go back to where we came into this place, when you come out of it, take a right. Okay?
Okay. I'm following your name, if that helps.
I...
that didn't help. I found a dead end. I don't think I'm in the same area as you.
Still looking for an exit? I'm a...
Oh, it's the brazen head again.
Did you come through a set of rooms that looked like it kind of all like triangle or junk like that? Well, it was a big square with the lava pits and stuff like that.
Nope.
There's the exit.
You found it?
Yeah, what would I tell you? I was going to say, what would I tell... Dude. Oh my god, not an armor? I'm not ready for this.
Wait, I got something that'll help. It's a perfect protection. You become invulnerable. Welcome to the sewers. Remember when I told you about winding?
It winds a lot, huh?
Side paths literally go back on themselves.
Jesus.
And we also have portals. Yeah, where you're shooting, look up.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
That's where that portal sent me. However,
ice clock?
Oh, no, that's Death's Eye. However, though, this... oh, shit. This level is very rich in chests. Especially up by me, but I... so desperately I have to come down. Oh, don't pull me up again. Stop pulling me up!
No.
There we go. Finally. So there's at least one chest above me. if you want to come get one. Yeah. Oh, I see, you have one. Nothing good for you.
Boy. And an unknown potion. I feel confused. Did I feel confused, really, but I'm moving slow.
Oh, yeah. Apparently you really have to think about your actions. I hope you and I find that one sign I found earlier. Whoa!
Why can't I interact with this treasure chest?
Because it's open.
Oh, it's closed on my screen. What is that?
I can't say I've seen this. Emerald Knight. Well, I found my new greatsword. There's a chest here.
Talking about. That sure is a magic scroll.
Oh, hello.
Magic scroll, help! Oh, we put. Yes.
Oh, you might want to watch out because I do have my really long sword again. I've got my claymore. You can die. I said die.
Things don't like to listen to you.
I know! Can you believe them? So apparently, if I land on pottery, I don't break it. You know, because the weight of me just being able to move forward walking shatters it, but no. Full load bearing. And it's
not
me.
An altered, that, but not dead end.
I found a door. I found a jail. And some hordemen I really don't want to fight. So I'm going to go up the ladder. Oh man, we split up again.
Yeah, we have.
Don't want the... Oh, man. So, let me know when you get to the jails if you end up going that way.
Okay.
Because I'm going to wait for you for this one. Let's see. So that's one immolator, three fathers of knives, and one that I can't identify. Oh, that one's the Hammer of Time. Oh, wait, why am I waiting when I can just use a fast hatch jar?
Use your turtle gun.
How about I just spawn in a gem eater? He's getting annihilated. Let's see, a blizzard in a bottle.
Double jump?
So, you can have this, buddy. And I'm out of explosive. Except for this. You're doing good work up there, buddy. Ah, well, this is a door that I slightly regret.
You regret all the doors, it seems like.
No. Just the ones where there's a bunch of bad guys in it.
Like all the doors, right? Well, you're sitting over there crying over there. I'm like, two chests.
Yeah.
Got another potion. Yeah, my way is not going anywhere near yours. I'm going back towards the sewers.
Well, there is an upper level in the sewers there. Hey, I didn't say I was crying. Okay, now I might be crying a little bit. This guy's whipping my ass. But if I keep him down like this...
Hey, Alchemist. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, I see how it is.
Now I'm starting to get surrounded, though.
Meanwhile, I got a bunch of uncool hordemen who are very close quarters at the moment.
How about you like close quarters, remember?
Not as the brute. Not as the brute with giant ass blade. I do have another 21 foot sword, so. Oh yeah, that's right, I had an immortal potion on. That could have been very unfortunate for me.
Better make yourself a new one.
I had two in backup. Now I just have one in backup.
Oh! Ah! Stop stabbing me.
If they don't listen to me, do you really think they're gonna... That is a large spider. Do you think they're really gonna listen to you?
Hey. They might like my color versus your color.
Red versus white?
No, my white might stain, so just being courteous. die again?
Nope. I had to deal with more of the Hammer of Time. Now I have to deal with a giant spider. Surrounded by Hordemen.
Thank you. That's where I wanted to go. I want to go. A roll of three words.
Oh, you got the berserk one.
Oh. Yes, I'll use these 200 gems.
Oh, you. You did, didn't you?
I only got lucky, that's all.
Yeah, I'd say. Oh man, this spider has taken out most of my health in three hits.
Well, go hide.
Easier said than done. Oh, he ran around a different corner. He's on me again. Oh god, where was that ladder? Not here.
Yep, being long here, I'm gonna talk to the old guy here and then bend down.
Well, you're lucky I just found my ladder. Oh, I forgot to charge my camera. It's almost dead again. Everyone loves a good sea of bones.
I think this job will be fun for you. Oh man, what is this?
What is that?
Blob Hunter Armor. The Hunter of Gumail dons the bones of the viscera. This both confuses the enemy. Acid and poison. Smells bad though.
Well, I'm not gonna be stuck on an elevator with you then. Alright, Chump, let's do this. How much is the next level of health bonus from the thing?
3,500, I believe.
Oh, I don't have enough. I was gonna say, I'll run back up real quick. More Emerald Knights. Yeah, the camera just made its last reel. Don't worry, I got splash damage. This is nothing like the Sea of Bones that I got.
I'm almost full of items, so you can...
Huh, those are sure magic scrolls.
Oh, you just reminded me. Hey, three words! Oh, ow. Hey,
you
three
need
words.
More. There you
there
go. Oh, mine did the same thing. What about this one? Boom. I'm gonna take care of this hunter. Oh, great. Shell mages.
Yeah, they die quick though with the fire.
Missed.
Hey. Here, have an unknown potion that I have no clue what it is.
Okay, well, I'm taking this right chest. Oh, I had a potion. I'll take this left chest. Hey, I had a recipe. And your potion was Pass Unseen. Which way you want to go?
Go this way.
Okay, let's drink some vigor.
treasure chest in the center. I'm going for it.
It might be a trap.
Probably is.
Oh, considering everything under the water is trapped?
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Hey, big boy.
Yeah?
Why don't you take these? I've been doing more of the long range.
Okay, well, seems like you have their attention. Oh, there's a skull in the Emerald Knight's head.
Oh, cool. So, does that mean after once we get to level 9, does that mean we just start fighting the Brazen Head, I wonder?
Your guess is as good as mine. That'd be an interesting twist of fate. Or maybe we actually meet Abraxas.
Oh.
The creator of this world. Yes, stop hitting me as I'm trying to swing. Thank you. Ah, food. Ooh, essence of vigor. Even better. You. Die now.
I'm gonna make one more thing real quick.
Big tough spider. You wanna try and take on the big tough spider?
Yep.
Alright.
And it's little spiders too. Comes a big one.
I see him.
What a big tough spider.
He was tough when I tried to take one solo earlier.
Can't see you, where'd you go?
I don't know. Ooh, I am a spooky ghost.
Oh, shit.
Never mind. Well.
Oh, God. Not expecting to go backwards into stuff. Oh, my God. We got a funnel. Let's do this.
Oh, shit. Here I come. All right. I'm in the second lair with the power attack charged.
Hey, backing up, go ahead.
Ah, that was a dragon belly flask.
If I got separated.
Don't swing at me. I said stop. Yeah, let's hit the door. I got a charge.
Go for it.
Charged again. You're not dead. Okay, I need some arcane food real quick. Oh, I also have potion of vigor. Let's get that down and then Standard
ration. I don't
know
what this purple potion does, so I'm gonna drop it to you. Oh, it's tier one.
Potion of vigor. And that was a good choice. That was pure poison. Oh, I have ether juice. It's useless, so I'll drink it. I am insubstantial. I hear the alchemist.
Yeah, it's to our left. Oh god. I made the wrong choice.
He dead. Oh, Nagu Hunter.
Beam's coming for you. He's down though.
I got my own problem here.
Damn close.
You know, if I could back up when I'm swinging at some of these guys, I'd probably be able to. We're going backwards on ourselves if we go this way. Oh!
Nom nom nom. Oop!
Grind. I'd say that's a grind infection if I ever seen one before. What about you, eh? Grind janitors.
One behind you. Down.
Well, this is.
Smash that one, we'll get a token of favor. Go.
I feel
hey, craft three bombs.
Oh, I can do that. One. Two. Three. Ooh. We are.
Oh, close. Armor for me. Got another armor.
Nice.
Armor of the Veil. Those who peer beyond. The nice side effects to soaking up all that radiation. No cheating. Shush. Are we close? Oh, dude, you aren't kidding. Wait, we can actually see the enemies down there.
I know. That's what I'm determining right now if it's going to be worth it. The answer is... Yes!
No. Wow.
Oh my god, it's just redshifted.
Oh, we jumped down to level 9, dude.
I know. Exactly what I was hoping. I didn't get the achievement yet. Oh man, so what is that?
Maybe we shouldn't have jumped down. Down. Oh god,
do.
He took like half of my health right there.
Yeah. Ow. Ow. Ow! Potion of Vigor, go! This was a horrible idea!
Immune to magic over a ton of arcane metal, it's known as the Clockwork Lord. It's so powerful, it destroys cities in inverted. Shit! So I guess we gotta kill everything here first.
Yeah, what makes you think that? Spinner!
Oh, god, ow.
Well, if this ain't a boss fight, I don't know what it is.
Right?
Alright. Do you have immortality?
I believe so, yes.
Okay, I'm gonna get us both a spare one. Oh, he's charging up. Run, run! Okay, I'm gonna go back here and I'm gonna drop you an immortality potion. And then I'm gonna pop off a spring heal.
Do you have... Can you make another gem eater or no?
Let me see.
Make another gem eater, I'd say you...
I don't have scales. I will, however,
this, I guess.
Pass unseen. Watch out for that blast. That is farther away than I thought.
Hey, he's just looking at me, so.
Yeah, he's about to turn
until
on me.
Until he turns
me,
around.
Oh, man. Wait. How about if I have some big boy strength? Ah, he's on
Oh,
me.
He's turning.
Ow.
How much health did you just lose?
Half.
Get Don't behind. Turn on me. Ah, he moved. I get closer. Right underneath his butt. There we go. Back. Still on you, so I'm gonna rush up and do it again. Oh god!
Well, there went that plan. Oh,
now he's
okay.
Back on you. I just realized he has four arms.
You just realized. Oh, he's staggered. Okay, I'm gonna eat this food.
I mean...
I knew what I was about.
There we go. Oh.
Well! Good thing I was immortal.
I think he's focused on me now.
And now I'm immortal again.
Boy. Come on, big boy. Didn't even look like you hit him. Oh, there we go.
Don't worry, I got him. His hit confirmations are redder.
Jesus.
He's almost dead. Don't get out of his line of sight.
He's on you.
I figured that out very quickly. Oh, I can't sustain another blow at all.
It's on me, he's throwing again on you.
But don't worry, I've got him in my sights.
Gotta back up and eat.
I'm gonna hide behind my in the cave here. Well, in, not in the cave, but so we may focus on you all of a sudden. Cause I
he staggered again.
Good.
Now he's on me.
Okay. Let me just eat up real quick, and I'll go ahead and deal the finishing blow.
If I can get far enough away. I wonder if we can't beat him.
Oh no, his every time he flashes now, it's getting red, so.
Ow, that hurt. It's on you.
Yep. Alright, looks like you're trying to get behind him. Ow.
Fire? Why is his feet on fire? Shit, now he's on me again. Oh, I fell! I don't know how to get up there.
Oh, not this is the Sea of Bones.
I found the door. I found the exit door. Requires awesome. The amulet of soul. So we must have to beat him.
Well, he's still on you, so I'm launching bombs at him.
I don't think that hurts him. I think you have to do melee. Said something about magic didn't work on him. Shit.
Well, it's not quite magic, so I figured. Make it no further. Not with this guy in the way. He's on to me.
I'm trying to find a way to you.
I just know when you get up to me, there is two knights guarding the entrance.
Oh, I just passed a shit ton of people, but I'm up here now.
Okay.
I don't think they're still following me, though.
Nope.
No, they're not.
Alright, I'm gonna eat another arcane food.
I have an unknown the unknown potion as my...
Now is not the time to eat, drink an unknown potion. I'm gonna sneak in.
How are you supposed to do this one-on-one?
You're not.
Juke. Staggered again? No. That was...
Well...
Down you... Oh. Oh, he hit you. Oh my goodness. Oh, he straight up wrecked you.
Yeah, I'd say I have to retreat badly. Okay.
What's up?
I had plenty to make more immortal potions. I can make three more. Good. Three more.
There was a bunch of mobs, like I said, running here.
I saw them. They stopped in front of the door. Okay. Come on. Don't get out of his line of sight. Well,
he's on you. He's on you.
Ha! Ha! Oh shit. Yeah, power up that attack. Your spirit bomb does nothing to me. Oh!
There
you got
goes.
Him!
Amulet I picked of up. It's only one amulet of soul.
There's only one. I have 10 in my inventory.
That one is defective, clearly. It's been functioning properly. Blah, blah, blah. I can't read. Alright, I'm eating this apple and going in. Oh, it's an item.
I know. I just used it on air. Well.
Ready?
Let's do it. Well,
whoa.
This is
different.
Welcome to the void.
Let the mage door hit you.
Well, here we go.
I probably shouldn't put my paddle down just to be on the safe side.
Nope, I'm still gripping mine.
Where the hell did we go?
Everywhere Promise. And nowhere.
So sweet, we beat the game.
Yeah, we did.
On our second try tonight.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Glad we were able to beat it together, though.
Yeah, well, regardless, when you did your stream and I played it on my own time, either of us getting to the Sea of Bones would not have been able to beat that guy.
No. But I had to duck. Just like wait for him to shoot his little boom and then run up and just hit him a couple and then run away again. Jeez. But wait, I didn't see any way else to get down there.
I guarantee there would have been another way down. We just happened to find the fastest route.
Can't believe we were able to skip it, though. We didn't get the achievement for it, though.
I know. Maybe it's not one that counts because it was so close. I don't know.
Unless it's not an actual achievement. But anyways, we defeated the game.
Yes. well, good. That's it then. I see there's another adventure beckoning for my assistance anyway.
Special thanks, BattleTech team. Yet.
Enemies killed, 777.
Oh, you skipped it. Come on. You're supposed to see the credits.
The credits rolled all for me.
They're still going for me.
I don't know why they skipped for me then.
What do you mean another adventure of Beckings?
Something like that. I'm gonna double check, cause yeah, I think it's my one hidden achievement remaining. Cause in the achievement guide here on the Steam overlay, there is the end. If most of it wasn't in Russian.
Well, I guess I could say that is Necropolis.
Yeah. I don't see it anymore on this.
Is there like a new game plus or anything for this game, or?
I would have to say no.
Fun little game, tough little game, but a lot easier with multiple people. That's for damn sure.
A lot easier with two people who are good at games like this.
Or just somebody pumping out immortal potions left and right.
Shut up.
Also doesn't help that my thing freaking died halfway through this when we were at level 4.
Yeah, well, what can you do?
Stuff the lawyers wanted to tell us. Wanted us to tell you, Necropolis, and 2016. Necropolis.
Well, here's to the lawyers.
Such a large mess you've left behind yours. The scrounge will be busy for days. Oh, and the game broke. Too many heaps and sections. What? I got an error and the game broke. Oh, wait, no. Something else broke. Scrounge will be busy for days.
I don't know what broke on you.
Nope, the game did crash.
Ah.
I can't do anything.
Hey, at least it crashed at the end.
Right? Well, I guess we should say our goodbyes, sir.
I'll let you go first, then.
Well, no. I feel bad because of last time. I didn't actually have you let you pimp your stuff on my side.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so... That's about you tell right. A little about you so others can try to find you. Plus, his link's in the description. But go ahead, sir.
Well, I'll do all the motions with the camera later once it's charged up again. So anyways, I want to thank you for giving me your time of day so I can throw it out the window over there. And once again, thanks Vance for joining me. That's your cue to say something. Or can you not hear me anymore?
Talk about, I'm talking to you.
Oh, I couldn't hear you for there.
Oh.
Well, never mind then. Well. Anyways, thank you, and I hope all of you have a wonderful day. Alright, so the ones over in the ice are paralyzed.
Did you honestly think you could take that on the chin? Well, no, I wasn't trying to take it on the chin.